Whether you're manufacturing something for the home, the head, or the taste buds, everything you make shows you work with care. But moving forward, we'll have to work with care in a whole new way. Because of COVID-19, we need to take extra steps to keep everyone safer, from workers to those who purchase what they make. It starts by ensuring your workplace updates their safety plan and keeps it up to date as the situation changes. And thinking through things like how workers are screened for symptoms of COVID-19. All workers need to report any symptoms and stay home if they feel even just a little sick. But because people can have COVID-19 without showing symptoms, we still need to be smart about how we work. That includes physical distancing. Depending on your space, that could mean spacing workers farther apart or creating physical barriers between workers that allow them to work safely when distancing isn't possible. To have fewer workers on the floor at any given time, you can also stagger shifts and break times and divide tasks so fewer workers are using the same equipment at once. You can also use floor markings and physical barriers to manage traffic flow in the facility that helps workers avoid each other, and hold any meetings in large spaces or outdoors. A safe workplace is a clean workplace, so it's essential to regularly clean and sanitize high traffic areas, like workstations, common areas, and washrooms. Disinfect any high-touch items like tools, buttons, door handles, and even the products being created. And of course, use proper hand washing techniques. Remember, a full 20 seconds. There are other ways to reduce the risk for everyone, like requiring all employees to wear masks and providing personal protective equipment like gloves or gowns when required to work safely, and creating systems for safe removal and disposal of these items when they're no longer needed, or reducing non-essential visits from supply chain partners or vendors by using other methods of communication. Even something as simple as opening loading bay doors to allow for more fresh air into the facility can help to reduce the recirculation of air. The more information and training your team has, the better prepared you'll be. That's why we've created a library of online resources you can access at any time that will help you put together a COVID-19 safety plan and stay up to date as requirements and best practices change over time. This may seem like a lot to manage, but we're all in this together, and no matter what you're making, keeping all workers safer shows you care about your work. But you also work with care. Get full details and resources at wsps.ca/COVID-19. WSPS, protecting potential.